I will disassemble, reassemble the magazine for a 6 hour 1911-22. On the base plate there are this pin here. I go in, press the pin down, put my thumb over, and the spring come out. And the pin you can press down the follow with when you load the magazine. You can push this out. And the follow come out. The magazine has this six part. The magazine house, magazine spring, follow, the bottom base, and the lock base. And this little pin here for the follow. Put it back together again. The little pin here for the follow. You can see it has this sitting here. And the follow is cut down here. It is not on the other side. So the pin go in like this. And you can see down here, there are cut here to get this in here. On the follow, the spring go in and sit like this. And the pin in the middle here go into the base plate and locked in there. And the base plate lock go in and sit like this. I put the little pin in. And the spring. And press the lock plate down. And the base plate go over here. And the magazine is put together again. Thank you for watching.